Toyota Motors honorary chairman Toyoda Shoichiro died of heart failure on February 14. He was 97. Toyoda was the eldest son of Toyota founder Toyoda Shoichiro. He joined the company in 1952 and became its president 30 years later. He then turned Toyota into a global car maker. Toyoda also served as chairman of the Japan Business Federation, also known as Keidanren, for 4 years from 1994.